Seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, balls moving into the crowd. Always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years is think as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel because more often than not, someone's getting thrown out of the way. As we all know, anything goes in an Extreme Rules match. How does one use that to their advantage, Corey?
One word, Cole, weapons. They're legal, they're here, and they're ready to be used. It's as simple as that. Six. Unbelievable athleticism.
Into the ring. Two-handed.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go. Oh, close one. I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride. Nice shot. Taker just turned his lights out. Gets it done, folks.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
Impressive win for him here. This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.